All right, guys, the video that you're about to do is part of a series of 3-minute videos. I do have one video with all the 3-minuters tied together. So maybe when you're done doing this one, you could kind of go search around and see if there are any other 3-minute videos you want to do. All right. Hey, Truman. All right, so a series of 3-minute sections, okay? So we'll do a full bar, but again, it's just 3 minutes in each area. So let's start first. We'll start first with the warm-up. You're gonna need a set of weights. I would go heavier and then lighter. I've got 5s and 2s. I wish I had 3s, but what do you do? Okay, we'll start with our legs nice and wide. Shoulders away from your ears. I'm looking at my timer. Good, I should probably have some sunscreen on. All right, shoulders back. It's down, it's up. Down, it's up. Down, it's up. Good, just nice and big here. Down and up. Down and up. You might need a mat as well. Go 4 more, go 3 more, go 2 more, and go last one. Hold here, give me a lift. Just dive in, hands on the floor, and move your hips side to side. Just like that. Go 4, go 3, go 2, and 1. Soften those knees, take a hand to a thigh, hand to a thigh. Stay right here, opposite shoulder to the opposite knee. Come back and go the other side. Come back, stay. Just round and take it flat. Round, take it flat. And one more round, take it flat. Give me a round. Down you go, guys, and walk to one side. Hold right here. Enjoy this. Straighten that top leg. And then come down. Let a back leg go 4, 3, 2, 1. Straighten the front leg again. Walk center. Walk over to the other side. And give me that bend. Okay? Back leg is long. Straighten the front leg. Come right back down. Go 4, 3, 2, and 1. Straighten the front leg. Walk right back to the front. Toe heel your feet in. And roll yourself up. Circle the shoulders back, side to side. Just move side to side, okay? Good, just like this. Nice. Perfect. Side to side, 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 side. Go 4, go 3, go 2. Now give me 3, 2, 1, reach. 3, 2, 1. We have a minute left. 3, 2, and 1, our reach. 3, 2, and 1, our reach. 3, 2, 1, our reach. 3, 2, and 1. Couple more. Go 3, 2, and 1. Last time. 3, 2, and 1, our reach. Just side to side. Side to side. Perfect. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold those legs parallel. Take a deep breath up. Give me a lift. Dive in. So you can roll yourself up. Circle the shoulders back. Circle them back. Circle them back. Take the arms to the front. And then open. Round over. Lift. Round over. Lift. A couple more. Okay. We've got 7 and 5. Go 2 more seconds. And last one. All right, guys, so that's the end of your warm-up. All right, ready for quads, heels together. Shoulders away from your ears. Nice, here we go, guys. Plie, a demi-plie, just right here. Just right here. Here, good. Go 4 here. Go 3. Go 2. Go 1. Hold that plie, stay here. Give me 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold those heels lifted. Get those babies to touch. Pulse it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Another set of 8. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold here. Up and down. It's up. It's down. It's up. It's down. Go 4 more here. Go 3 more. go two, go one, hold it down. Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. You're holding low. Hip, hip, hip. Woo! Hip, hip, hip. Perfect. Nice. Four kind of. Three kind of. Two kind of. That's your last one. Straighten up, drop your heels, and take it over to the other side. All right. Now, want your legs nice and wide. Shoulders away from your ears. Nice. From here. Plie and straight. Plie. Good. Plie and straight. Plie. Four more. Go four. Go three. Go two. Go one full. Hold down. Give me eight. Go seven. Go six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One full. Hold it up. Hold here, guys. Pulse it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Again. Go eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And hold it. Nice from here. Straighten. Bend. Straighten. Bend. Straighten. Good. I need four more. Go four. Go three. Go two. Go one. Stay here. Hip, hip, hip. With wide legs. Hip, hip, hip. Good. Just like that. Nice. Let's go four, three, two, one. Straighten up, drop those heels, face your bar. I want your legs parallel. Pop up your heels, sit down. Pulse eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Nice. Hold it steady, tuck in eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Last set of eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Straighten up, drop those heels, shake those legs out, guys. Done with quads. 3 minutes for Grand Bahamas. We'll do 3 minutes, I think, on each side. Take a moment. On each side, okay? So we can tackle all the variations. So let's start. Heels together, toes apart. Shoulders away from your ears. Just straight kick. Go eight front, seven. Go six, five, four, three, two. Right leg back. Go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, and one, to the side, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one, all right? Now, turn your legs parallel, now lunging kick, okay? So we'll do the same, front, back, side. Let's go, eight, seven, go six, five, go four, go three, go two and one, okay? Right leg back, go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Legs are parallel to the side. You're parallel. Go eight, seven, six, go four, go three, go two, and one. All right, shake that out, third set. Then we do coupe kicks, shall we? Left ankle goes to the right ankle. Left foot will never touch the floor, okay? We're gonna go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Step on your left foot, right ankle comes up, go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Heels together, left foot front, okay? We're gonna alternate where we come in. So here we go. We go 8, back, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now why don't we make it a little bit more interesting, a little frappe. You're gonna go back, front, kick, front, back, kick, back, front, kick, front, back, kick, back, front, kick, front, back, kick, back, front, front, back, back, front. We'll do one more. Woo! Nice. Shake that out. What do we got? Heels together, shoulders. We go 8, woo, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, left leg back. 8, 7, 6, watch that. 5, 4, 3, 2, to the side. We go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, go parallel. Right leg goes back. Lunging kick in parallel. We go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Left leg back. Here we go. Go 8, 7. Watch that. 6, 5. Go 4. Go 3. Go 2, and 1. Parallel feet, squat kick side, down, up, down, up, down, up. Nice. 4 more. 4. We're halfway. Go 2, and go 1. All right, guys. Coupe time. Coupe means cut. So, right ankle, left ankle. We go 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step on your right foot, inside foot, left foot. Go 8, 7, 6. It never touches the floor. Go 4, go 3, go 2, and 1. Okay, alternating coupe kicks to the side. We go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now we'll do that fancy little frappe thingy. Let's start right foot front. It goes back, front, side, front, back, side, back, front, up, front, back, up, back, front. Front, back. We're just finishing out the clock. Back, front. That's it. 10 more seconds. Woo! Good. And we're done. Shake that out. Going into glute medius, okay? Now remember, when we were at the bar and we did that squat and lift, toes forward. I'm just kind of demonstrating it. That's what, how you want to keep it for your glute medius, okay? So find your bar. And again, we're doing 3 minutes on each side. So we'll definitely get it. Legs are parallel, shoulders away from your ears. Let's remind ourselves. Let's go 8. Go 7. Go 6. Go 5. Go 4. Go 3. Go 2, hold 1, hold it here, pulse in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, now hold up, turn out this left leg, support leg, again go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 8, bend extend, 7, go 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold the bend, point the foot. Pulse it 8, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold up. Forward and back. Try to keep your body relatively still. Forward and back. Forward. I want four more. Go four more. Go three. Go two. And go one. Hold your leg to the side again. Pulse in eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Eight forward and back. Woo! Here's five. Here's four. Go three. Halfway there. Two. All right. And one. Hold to the side. Pulse it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Hold up. Give me a lower, a lift. A lower, a lift. A lower, a lift. A lower, a lift. Four more. Go three. Super. Two. And one. Hold up. Send that leg long. Hold here. Pulse it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Guys, reach the right arm. Give me eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Go three. Go two. And one. Now we're going to finish as we started. Squat up. Squat and just finish out the clock. It's like 20 seconds. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Like 20 is really 30 because right now it's 20 seconds. Down, up. That's it. Just enjoy it. Squat, lift. Squat, lift. Perfect. How about four more? Four. Three, not really. Oh yeah, finish it out. All right, cross the ankle over, guys. Give yourself a good old stretch. Cool. Nice, shake it out. Turn it around, let's get the other side. All right, guys, glute medians, other side. We start with our legs nice and parallel. Shoulders away from your ears. Hand is on a stable surface, okay? Nice, hold right here. Let's begin as we did with Grandmama. Squat and lift. Squat and lift. Remember, you're parallel. Good. Go four. Go three. Go two. Go one. Hold here. Pulse it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Turn out that right leg. Pulse it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two, one. Bend, extend. Bend, extend. That's it. Four. Go four. Go three. Go two. And go one. Hold that leg bent. Point that foot. Pulse it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Hold it. Take it forward and back. Forward and back. Explore that range of motion. Okay? You have four more here, and go three, go two, go one, hold your leg to the side again, eight, pulse it, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, guys, second set, forward, back, go forward, back, forward, back, forward, back, good, four more, go back to pulsing, four, go three, go two, go one, hold the leg to the side, give me some pulses, pulse it, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, nice and slow, knee to knee and lift, woo, lower, lift, four more, four of this, go three of this, go two of this, go last one, hold up. Send the leg long, stay here, pulse it, eight, seven, six, five, four, two, one, left arm reaches, and you lower and lift, lower and lift, lower, nice and long, four more, go four, go three, go two, go one, straight up. Give yourself, no, not yet. Legs go parallel. Squat, kick. Squat, yep, we're just about the same. We finish out the last 20 seconds or so. Squat and lift, just as we started. Down, it's up. Down, it's up. Notice if you're more sore on this side than you were the other side. That's it. Good. You're down. You're up. Say four. Four here. Go three. Go two. Perfect. And that's your one. Guys, straighten up. Cross the leg over. Just give yourself that stretch there. Ooh. Nice. All right. Shake that out. In all fours, I would grab your heavier weight. I'm going to grab my 5-pounder, right, for this leg work, okay? So let's come to all fours, put behind the right knee first, hands are under your shoulders, pulse the leg up, it's up, it's up, it's up, it's up, push the floor away, it's up, it's up, pulse, 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 perfect, and up, and pulse, and pulse. Perfect. Go four, three, two, one. Stay. Now, guys, give me a lower, a lift. A little bit different this time. I'm going 30 seconds for each move. Down, up. Down, up. It's down. Now, if you're not comfortable on your hands, go to your forearms. Down, up. Down, up. You're down, up. You're down, up. It's down. Keep going. Nice. Four more. Good. All right, guys. Hold it up. Pulse it up. 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 Back to those pulses. It's up. It's getting heavy. It's up. It's up. It's up. It's up. Remember those abs. It's up. It's up. It's up. And you're up. Up. Good. Keep it going. Four here. Three. Two. One. And again. Lower. Left. Lower. Left. Lower. Left. Lower. Left. Lower. Good. Nice. Keep going. Up. 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 Keep going. Down and up. Perfect. Yeah, I saw the landline. Four more. Three more. Go two. Go one. Now take that weight away. Set it down. Bring the leg back up. Press. 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 And press. Press. Drive through that heel. Woo! Press. 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 Oh my gosh, it's on fire. Press. Right? Press. 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 Four like that. Three, two, one. Wait. Simple. Lower, left. Lower, left. Lower, lift. Nice. Maybe your left hand goes to your back. Lower, lift. And we finish this out. Lower, lift. Lower, lift. Lower, lift. Keep going. Lower, lift. Lower, lift. Four, kind of three, kind of two, kind of one. Hands goes down, guys. Gently bring that leg in. Gently sit back. Good. Gently take your hips to the right and your hands to the left. Give yourself that. Come right back to center. You could take it the other way. All right, guys, going to the other side for those mats. Get that heavy weight. You're going to come to all fours. Take that heavy weight behind the left knee, okay? Hands are under your shoulders. Left leg goes up. Nice. Pulse it up. Up. It's up. It's up. It's up. Careful that you're not sliding over away from it. Stay right on top of that right knee. It's up. It's up. It's up. is up. Neck is long. That's it. Good. And you're up. Up. It's up. It's up. Good. Feel that extra little squeeze there. Maybe the side is stronger. Four. Three. All right, guys. Slow it down. It's down. Up. Down. Remember those abs. Down. Up. And down. You're down, up, down, up. All right. It's down, it's up, it's down, it's up, it's down. Good. You're down. You're down. Good. Two more. And last one. Hold it up. Pulse it up. Ooh, there's a breeze. You're up. You're up. You're up. You're going to also move your fist here.
Right on those hips. That's it. Keep bridging. You're up. And let's stop that. Send your legs long. Arms up to the sky. Dive your body all the way forward. Pull yourself halfway back. Plant those feet. Nice. And now from here. Little lower, little lift. Little lower, little lift. Just like that. You want definitely a thicker mat than I have. Down, up. And you're down. Up. You're down. Up. Four of this. Go three. Let's go two. Let's go one. Come all the way down. Plant that weight right at your hip. Bridge up. Right leg. Pulse in. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Right leg down, left leg up. Pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Take that foot down, roll your bridge down. Yep. Nice. Up you go, guys. Take it towards the left from here. Go eight here. Go seven. Go six. Here's five. Here's four. Go three. Go two. Other side. So you're eight and seven. Go six. Five. Go four. Go three. Go two. And one. Come back to center. Take it down. Weight at the hips. Pop up your toes. Up. 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 Pulse it up. Toes are up. It's up. Up. Give it that good squeeze. Let's go four, three, two, one. Hold up, roll it down. Nice. Hold that weight, arms are reaching. Roll yourself all the way up. Nice. So that was just 3 minutes right there. Hold here and just round your back. Come through an arch. One more round your back. Come through an arch. So that was kind of 3 minutes. That was kind of 3 minutes. All right? Nice. All right, shake that stuff out, guys. Perfect. My battery's dying on my iPad. All right, so let's close it out. Hopefully I have 3 minutes left. Go ahead and have a sit. Okay, we'll just do 3 minutes of stretching. So sit with your legs crossed, shoulders are away from your ears. I'm gonna move all these toys out of the way, including this. All right, good. Now we're ready. Deep breath up. And take it down. Again, deep breath up. Just dive over. Roll yourself up. Open those arms. Give me a side bend. And give me a side bend. Nice. Come on up. Chain the arms. Swap out your ankles. Open these arms. Deep breath up. And take it down. Deep breath up. Stay here. And dive over. Roll yourself up. Open those arms wide. Side bend. Side bend the other way. Nice. Take it up. Send your legs out. Just dive over. Good. Slide your hands back and lift. Down you go. Reach forward. Slide the hands back. Give yourself a lift. And one more time. Slide your hands back. Give yourself a lift. And down you go. Perfect. Take one foot in, one leg to the side. Arms are open. Side bend to that leg. Come on up and side bend away. Side bend to the leg and away. Last time, third time, we go side bend and then we rotate to that leg. Do you see how that feels? Releasing the muffin top. Open back up. Arms are to a T. Swap it out. Side bend to the leg and away. Halfway there. Side bend. And away. Here's your third one. We go over and then we rotate. Is this side tighter for you or not? Drop that head. Feel that muffin top release there. Open back up. Nice. Bring those legs together, soles of the feet touch. Just get nice and tall. Give yourself a lift, round over. Press your elbows down. And then roll yourself up. Again. There it is. roll yourself up. Close those legs, guys. Bring one leg behind or under you, one leg in front, arms are reaching. If this is the one you picked, let's pick the other one. So we challenge that. We don't go to our favorite side. Hold in here. You're going to lean back. You're going to stand right up. Look, Mom, no hands, maybe. Okay. Hold here, guys. 30 seconds left. Just dive in. Roll yourself up. Circle those arms back. And again, dive in. Roll yourself up. House phone again. Last time. Dive forward, up, and circle it back. Nice. You are all done. Oh, we have 20 seconds left. Open. Hug. Open. Hug. Good. Open it up, guys, and you are all done. For real. All right. Have a great time. Chop that up. Do pieces of it. Do all of it together. Repeat it. Whatever you want. See ya.